to be injured. I'm not too sure what I'm talking about. There's a shot from the point. They scored! Setting up the screen in front of the net was Hathaway, but it came from the stick of Justin Schultz. And the Caps have increased the lead to 5-0.
Yeah, take a look at it here. Here's Hagelin down low. He's going to get this puck. Move it to the D-man. Schultz with a quick shot. There's traffic in front. I'm not sure if it goes off Hathaway there or not. Nevertheless, it's in the net. And this fourth line is something that Peter Laviolette has talked about. It is such a good job for his group. The secondary scoring.